There have been a lot of talks about India's number 4 slot as the team is one stop away from the 2019 World Cup. With all international fixtures done with, only the Indian Premier League remains for the team of skipper Virat Kohli, coach Ravi Shastri and selectors to decide on who they wish to pick for the position. And one man who is definitely in the running is Rajasthan Royals skipper Ajinkya Rahane. Speaking to INS, Rahane though made it clear that he isn't overthinking about the World Cup buzz. For the Mumbaiker, the process is more important than the final result and he wants to focus on doing well in the IPL as he feels that it will automatically take him closer to the goal of representing India in the showpiece event. Rahane said his approach won't be any different with the World Cup spot looming because at the end it's about playing cricket, be it the IPL or any other tournament. One must score runs and do well for the team, he said. According to Rahane, the most important thing now is to think about the Rajasthan Royals rather than thinking too much about the road ahead. The Mumbai batsman feels if he does well in the IPL, the World Cup slot will automatically come. INS report.